Hey, producers, auditionees. I'm Rachel, the choreographer. It's great to meet you. I'm outside filming today, so it's a little bit sunny and windy. Hopefully that doesn't get in the way of sound or video for you listening and watching. I'm going to take you through the instructions for the dance movements, and then I'll also run it through with the music. This is meant to be helpful. So watch it as many times as you need, slow it down, rewind it, repeat it, whatever. If you don't want to watch it and just want to learn it on the audition day, that's also fine. I will review it, and I can teach it day of. This is just to help you feel more prepared and confident for those that want to do that. So use this video as you wish with that purpose. If there are any movements that feel challenging or difficult or scary, please don't let that make you not come to auditions. We want to see you, we want to see what you have. And I know, and we all know, that it's not gonna be perfect. No one has ever been perfect on any of the audition dances. I don't expect perfection on an audition dance. I just want to see what you have and how you move. I've worked with all levels of movement. So I'm excited to see you there. Good luck practicing, or I'll teach you when I see you. All right, here we go. Okay, so we are gonna do a section of music from Prisoners of Love. The ladies are gonna start first. This is only gonna be the ladies learning blues dance section. Guys, you can fast forward to where you come in. The guys are just gonna be standing in the back while the ladies do this movement. So ladies, you're gonna start in this kind of position. So your right elbow is up, your right hand is in jazz hand, kind of over your sternum area. And then your left hand is in a jazz hand over your left hip. And you're gonna take your right foot, you're gonna cross it in front of your left, step back on your left, step forward on your right, step forward on your left. Okay? So with the words, you're here. Prisoners of love. Then you're gonna take those arms above your head, step that right leg out, and you're gonna go. Those arms out. Then you're going to step your left foot over and you're going to spin over your right shoulder and have that right foot up ready to step on it. Okay? So here is that movement all together. We're here. Prisoners of love, blue skies above. Okay? That turn. Sunburst, you step on your left foot, again you turn over your right shoulder, so I'm turning clockwise is the way that I'm turning, and my weight is on my left foot, so that left foot brings that momentum, and my right foot just comes up and it's ready to step out of the turn. Okay, arms just stay down. So you finish the turn, you step out of it, right. Your feet are just gonna walk right foot, left foot, right foot. And your arms are gonna do right arm down, left arm on your chest, jazz hands both. And then you switch it left arm out, right hand in. And then you switch it right arm up, left hand in. Switch it again, left hand up, right arm in. And then bring that left one down, and it's gonna open. And you're gonna pat your shoulders forward and frame your chest. So it's like two bookends just on the side of your chest framed. Okay. So arms and legs together. So you just come out of your spin, you step right, you step left, you step right, you step left. Bring that right foot into a pop here. Open and hit. Okay. So I think the words there are can't keep my heart in chains. So you've come out of your spin. Can't keep my heart in chains here. Okay. And then this is what the feet do. So you're going to step right, point left, step left, cross over, point right. And then you're going to switch it. And then you're going to bring that left foot in. Your left arm is going to fold in, both fists, right arm out, and then you're going to switch, and switch, and switch. Then they're going to, the right arm is going to punch out towards the left, and they're going to open up into jazz hands, and it's going to pull back like an archer, and then right arm's going to flip overhead, and left arm's going to come behind the back, and they're going to do a little finger wave. Alright? So arms again, here, two, three, four. Punch it out, open those jazz hands, bring it back like a bow and arrow, and then around, hand swivel. Okay? Let's do arms and feet together. Here, 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 here. Punch it out. Arrow back. Flick. Hand roll. Hand roll. Okay? So, with the words, you've just been here. Heart and chain. Prisoners of love, our turtle dove, and then a gentleman sings something here. Alright? Then ladies, final movement for you. You're going to step back on your left foot. It's popped right now, so there's no weight on it. You're going to step back on your left foot. Your arms are going to, so they're like this. Your left arm's going to come up, your right arm's going to come down. Left arm can come all the way in front to get to the next movement, okay? So you are here. You're going to step back on your left foot. Slowly, and then bring it. And sit in your hip, your left hip with that right foot popped, and the right arm out and left hand on your hip. Cool? This is when the guys' section starts to sing, so the guys are going to do a little bit. Ladies, you do join in for a singing moment for the guys, but you don't dance it. So what you're going to do, you're facing back. You're going to roll your shoulder and face it forward. So you're still, you were sitting in your hip, you unsit, and then you resit. So now my shoulders and head can face forward, but my feet have not moved, my hips have shifted, okay? So ladies, your section from the beginning. We are here. Prisoners of love, blue skies above, can't keep my heart in chains. Here. Prisoners of love, our turtle dove, here, here. This movement is on a, I don't remember the word, but the ladies do some sort of very hitting sort of vocal component, and you'll hear it in the music, and so you just go, ba-da, sing. And then ladies, when you come back into singing, roll that shoulder and sit it down. Gentleman's turn, your part. You come in and you have something about lock the door, throw away the key, something about love, hearts are free, hearts and love are free. So you're gonna do, you're gonna step forward right, you're just gonna walk. You're doing a right, left, but your arms are doing more than this. And there is a little bit of plie, so right, and so what I've got is my right, my hands are fists, and my right arm is almost in the perpendicular, and my left arm is here in front of my chest, or my abdomen, belly button level, and then I switch to the other side as I step left, right, left, okay? And you're just doing four steps forward. Don't do huge steps, The idea is you're going to come down the middle of the women. So, one, two, three, four. Then men, you're going to do a turn to the right. So your left foot's in front. That means your right foot is free to turn. So you're going to step on the right, and I'm turning to my right, so I'm turning my body clockwise as I'm moving in a horizontal right direction, okay? So I step right, I do a little step left, and then I bring my body around and step right again, okay? My arms are just gonna go up into almost like a welcome to the gun show kind of a pose. So all that together, you were here. You're gonna go three, step, turn. And bring that left foot in at the end. So that you're good. And then once you bring that left foot in, actually at the same time, you're gonna bring your right arm down like that. Okay. So you're just done. One, two, three, four. Three, step, turn, step together. All right? Right arm's pointing down, left arm's pointing up. Bring them in diagonally here. Switch the diagonal, so now my right elbow's up, my left elbow's down. Open the arms for the diagonal, and then it's gonna be a jazz hand. And then your hands are gonna go clockwise. So, arms again, you were here. Diagonal, switch, open, jazz, around. All right. Here's the legs. You should just be stepping for most of it. You're gonna do right, everyone together. So everyone landed in a sitting position like this. Guys, you just landed here. Ladies, remember that you were here and you rolled your shoulder to sit here while you were waiting for the guys to finish their dance. So everyone is here. So now everyone together, you're going to do a chaîne turn forward, and your arms are going to be here and they're going to go up as you turn. So a chaîne turn is very similar to that three-step turn that I taught the guys. It's just your feet are much tighter together. And I'm just, so I'm going towards the audience. So I'm turning over my right shoulder. And I'm here. Okay. And I think I want that left leg to step out a little bit on the end there. So we were here. Everyone together. Blue skies above. There we go. You just landed above. Your open, and your head's going to look towards the sky. Your legs are going to step right and step across left, okay? So together, what that looks like, you just did your shin and turn forward. You're going here, here. Then, you're going to step your right leg out as your arms crossing fists over your head to stage right, or down stage right. And you're going to go, prisoners of love, I believe. So you're up on prisoner. It circles counterclockwise in front of your face, in front of your body, and then to your right hip. And your weight shifts on your leg. So my weight is on my right leg right now, and then it shifts and then shifts back. Alright? So, here we go. Blue skies above. Blue skies above. Prisoners of love. Next move, you're gonna come up, you're gonna sort of repeat it. You're gonna go high left, and then you're gonna bring it down, love. So you were high right, it circles around, ends on your right hip. Then you're high left, and it opens. Okay? Then, after high left, and it opens, crossing in front of your chest, and you're going to do a little jazz square to bring it together, okay? So you're here. Prisoners of love, I believe. Prisoners of love. Prisoners. And then, this is where it splits again. So ladies, I want you to do the arms are gonna come, your right arm is gonna circle around your head. Circle around your head. Circle. And then they're gonna go there. And it's gonna repeat on the left side. Left arm, circle. Circle. So right arm does three, left arm does two. The legs, you're stepping on your right and bringing that left leg into, I think that's called passe. Okay? So here's the picture. You were here for the jazz square. Then you do here, 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 and up. And then repeat that. Left with the right. Left with the right. Okay. So feet again on that. Ladies. Your right foot steps and left comes up. Left steps. Right with left up. Left steps. Right with left up, left steps, prep that right so that you can go back on the left. Left steps, right up, right steps, left, right up, right. Okay? And the arms are helping that movement. So, love, 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 and then just walk around over your left shoulder. Gentlemen, rather than going up, you're just dragging it out. So gentlemen, this is what yours looks like. Drag, 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 prep, drag, drag, walk on round. And then everyone together, you're gonna step forward right, forward left, back right, back left as your arms come up into a high V. Bring it down into your heart with a little plie. And then you're all going to do a chené turn to the right. Chené, and then just walk off the stage. All right. So, the beginning of everyone together. So you're here. Everyone's in this seated position. We do. Blue skies above. Blue skies above. Prisoners of love. Prisoners of love. Prisoners of love. Two, three, prep. Love. Two, walk around. And I did the ladies group there, so let me do the men's on this one. So from the beginning, but with the men now. All right, so we're here. We do blue skies above. Blue skies above. Prisoners of love. Prisoners of love. Prisoners of love. 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 All that made sense, but again, I will review it in person on audition day if there's any questions. Rewind, slow it down. Hopefully the wind wasn't too loud for you to be able to hear me. Best of luck practicing.